Contact has been lost with a small work crew stationed on remote rig 234 GR2. Reports have come in that they were attacked by an unknown native creature. Additional intelligence suggests that the company may have been conducting illegal research. Clean it up and see what you can find. So this is the original map of Oil Rig was done actually by someone named Drummer Sai. And then I guess I'm not 100% sure, but around the time that they released the Vulcan DLC, it broke the maps. And so they issued a warning, everybody needs to re-release their maps with the updates. And of course some of the map makers have since abandoned their projects, and other map makers have taken up the mantle. So a janitor redid this map, giving full credit to Drummer Sai. The first time that I did this, there was definitely no sharks. The sharks didn't exist. And there's a few other creative things that a janitor added that's actually pretty cool. I did try to stream this for a Twitch. So it's not, I'm not completely a blind playthrough. I didn't finish it on Twitch. I was having, oh no, I'm dead. Yep. Okay, let's try again. I was having technical issues on Twitch. Twitch just that day wasn't liking me, so I backed out and decided to just film this. Oh, just quietly, early in the morning. A janitor's released, I think, two maps within the last week here, and I've been kind of binged on Viscera. And I am so spoiled by his never ending baskets. The poor handprint right there. Thank you. first time I played through this, I was playing with someone else. And I remember we were both so fascinated that this was a player-made map. Like, it's not an insult to anybody who's working on the development team of Viscera, but it's a really good-looking map. And I know I've said this on other videos that I've done, but I find it funny that my favorite memorable maps are ones done by players. Like, when I had taken my hiatus from the game, and I was gone for a couple years and I came back, the maps that I was thinking about that brought me back, that I wanted to play, I thought were game maps, like, made by the development team, and it turns out they're all player-made maps. I'm sure that's probably slightly not something a development team wants to hear. Suddenly became very, very big. That's not my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Go away! There's TNT and exploding barrels on this one. the Splody Barrows are a whatever, because I know that there's a stacking station, but the TNT we still have to get rid of. Dr. Antwoord. Renegadist? Probably slaughtered that word. Fair enough. Patrick Logan. The maintenance guy. Bummer, maintenance guy. Mom? Not Mom. A janitor, but were these the sounds that I'm hearing in the background? Were those uploaded by Drummer Psy, or did you add them? Because I don't remember them, but it's also been a very long time since I played the original, and I like them. Got taken out too? Oh my goodness. Is there gonna be a junior? One sec. Carpal tunnel is acting up. Oh no. Not the heat. man. Before you ask me why is there multiple lightsabers in there, don't come at me. One of the maps that I just previously played, I accidentally lost my lightsaber, and I got replacements from a player-made map called All Collectibles Updated 1, question mark, I think is what the name is. Because I just can't be bothered to read you through unearthly excavations. And before you say, ah, you're cheated. No, I got the first lightsaber. Legit, there's a video of it. But I have lost that lightsaber like 10 lightsabers ago. Okay, that's pretty bad. Actually, I think 3 lightsabers ago. I think this is my number 4. They're just so easy to lose. If I don't put it in the bin right after I'm done, especially when I'm in the wrap-up part of the map, I tend to forget all about it and leave it in the old map. Or accidentally throw it away. I've done that more than once. Here's Drummer Sai. I think there's also another map he had done, the Hangar maybe, I think it was called. And I noticed that a janitor also re-uploaded that one too, so I may visit that one. Error, damaged chip. Oh no, we'll never know who it is. Having problems with carpal tunnel today. Construction. Sort of recall there being them, they were on top too. There's messes up on top, but I don't remember for sure, so. Well, I'll have to remember to check. Oh, yep, sharky sharks. Mr. Smith. What was that stacking area? I didn't look. Crates? Okay. I can't stack yet because I have to repair the I need to find a gun. Bullet hole is right where I wanted, where I needed to stack those. Alright. Tediness of throwing the. Flashlight. Awesome. I forgot a lot of player made maps came with flashlights. I thought I saw an intestine. Alright. in that field, but man. Heart is beating. Medic. Of them. Jacob hiding in the corner. Bummer, Jacob. Dead man. Oh no. We're not even gonna fight with it. We're gonna just go. So in the, oh, that got some hair. Yeah. that's not the real one. It sort of sucks. I'm also hesitant to toss it. Sometimes on Forcance's map, or not Forcance's, a janitor's map, you come pre-equipped with the gun. Let's see. Might have to sign out and sign back in because of my death. I did see when I died, I did see a gun floating in the water, so there might be a possibility I've broken. That's actually a YouTuber, I'm pretty sure. Short map. I know that they said about 2 hours. Sometimes I notice time frames are right on for me, or other times I'm just super slow. One or the other. Janitor. Oh no! I'm wrapped up in a blanket because I am so cold. And just had to adjust the blanket. for a minute. Back over there. This happily sitting there. I sort of recall the first time I played through this, I had a lot of problems getting bins in and out. That maybe you could interact with that. Maybe from one of the terminals. There's any. I'm about to create myself a hell of a mess. I'm not gonna try to drag through the floor. I don't think I knew that was TNT. Tagged and bagged. Whoops. It got stuck. I was like, no! anybody remembers the really early times of Viscera. I don't think it was beta. I think it was released, but they didn't give us the ladder. And we had to, in order to climb up, we had to make pyramids with the boxes in order to clean anything that was up high. Note to myself, please do not blow up the explodey barrels with the lightsaber. Please and thank you. Once upon a worker. I'll tuck them right there. topple on Cassidy? Was that because he was missing a leg? There's also an exit out of here as well. Barrels. If I remember right, this toilet is a disposal too. Hey! Like a dog trying to get his branch through the doorway. Oh, is that what was that exploded that I didn't see earlier? It was a grenade. Teenage baby Cthulhu are huge, I tell ya. Dr. Argon. Thank you. Yeah, out of any of the stunts that the people on this oil rig could have pulled for experiments, they chose to play with baby Cthulhu in the middle of the ocean. Seems like a really bad idea. Teleporter up there. I'm not really seeing anything. Top of those bins. Get all the mopping done? Sort of wasn't expecting that. Okay. Close the doors, no privacy. What? Okay, I'm gonna do this on purpose. I know the cover. Yep. It was. Sign back in and see if that gets me back the gun. Oop, oop, hey, calm down, guys. There it is. Took a hot minute. Type of floor that bullet holes will blend into, making me crazy. I see something out of the corner of my eye, but nope. I know I'm walking by a whole slew of bullet holes. I just have to be. looking for bullet holes, if that's what you're guys wondering I'm doing. But the between the type of floor, it's actually really not easy. Noise alert. it's trapped. I thought I saw one, I just couldn't remember. Lulu, are you doing something about it? Oh. Hey, surprise intestine. I couldn't even watch. Okay, so that was sneaky. For that first aid kit for being open. I feel like I'm gonna get dinged for that. Thank you. like to see, I am not seeing. I'm very sorry. Is there a bullet hole on the ground? Yes. Save in case there's something gigantic that I missed. And let's get out of here. Exceptional! 108%. Some blood. Probably intestines. Oh, missed a casing and some darkness. Fail. Alright. Well, thank you guys so much for keeping me company, and I will be back with another one.